to the single race in Östersund. We wish the Polish athlete lots of luck in this race. It's clear right from the start that she's very eager to win this race. Let's have a look at the time. For now, she has a pretty good intermediate time. Her intermediate time. There are worse results, that's for sure, but she certainly isn't satisfied with her time. Displayed any moment. That's the best intermediate time of the competition as yet. Intermediate time will be displayed soon. Some way to go for victory, but with this intermediate time, everything is possible now. incredible race up to now. I wonder if the time is good. Oh, fantastic time and an excellent pre-condition for victory. Let's see what her performance is worth today. And that's a new best time for her.